Alright there guys, welcome back to another video at Dan's again, obviously over at the Pavilion. Fat Charlie there. I just think it's funny. I want to tell you guys about this. So, if you guys remember that fucking black scooter that was all fucking taken apart, and I was laying here on this table here that we're looking at. If you guys remember seeing that in previous videos, I know I keep checking to see if I stopped the video because I've done it before. But anyway, so if you guys remember that scooter that was all fucking taken apart up here, which I know I said that it wasn't me that did it, which it wasn't me. I didn't do it. I just found the sister scooter to it, you know, the pink one that I was telling you guys about. Because it's laying over by the fucking sidewalk and I ain't walking over there. Because I'll admit I thought about grabbing it and scrapping it, but I'm not wanting to grab it yet because I don't know if it's being watched or, you know, because I don't know if it's being watched or someone just left it there, ran into the house because they might, because I got a feeling they might live across the street, you know, in the apartments across the street behind, you know, those ones over here. Like I said, I'll admit I have thought about grabbing it and scrap it, but you know, like I also said, I don't know if it's being watched or monitored or what. Because I got a feeling if I take it, you know, there's shit that's going to get down and happen with it. You know, so I'm avoiding touching it right now. So, you know, like I said, all I want to do is just scrap it so it's not laying there. There's one there that someone's riding. Which I know isn't the one I'm talking about, but now, like I said, I don't want to touch it right now because I don't know what's going on. Because like I said, there's a shit ton of kids that just showed up. And I don't know if this belongs to one of these kids. But I don't know. But like I said, I don't really know. So I'll see you guys in the next video.